I'm a psychic, can I ask you a question?
That microphone ain't on.
No, it is.
Who is it?
There's a camera on you. Do you like television?
Like who, TV?
Do you like television?
Yeah, I like TV.
See, I'm a psychic. I know, I can tell you what you like and don't like. I bet you don't like running like hell. Do you like running like hell?
Wow, this is like the front row, man. This is pretty cool. Let me ask you something. Are they just filming a movie here?
No, it's a bandwagon with Fred's hair.
Ah, that's the movie tonight?
Yeah.
Are they giving out any free gifts or anything?
No.
They're not?
No dishes.
Can you go swimming or anything? Is there a pool near here?
No swimming on
that. Ah, so swimming and a movie. Ah. You think that spotlight's for me? The spotlight?
Yeah, yeah. That's it.
How are you doing tonight?
I'm hot.
It's very hot out.
Thank
you. Have
you.
An air conditioner?
I do.
And is it 10,000 BTU or is it 8,000?
You're dead right it is.
Is there a Burger King around here?
I haven't the slightest idea because I wouldn't even think of going to Burger King.
I mean, I like the dollar menu. You know, I bring girls there or, you know, and I say, you want something from the dollar menu. You know, you can have whatever you want on the menu. You follow?
Where are you from?
Arizona.
Arizona?
Yeah, it's another state.
So what else do you want to know?
Did you play baseball when you were a young kid?
No.
You hit a whole lot of home runs?
No.
How about golf?
No.
Tennis?
No.
Tennis, anyone?
No.
Lacrosse?
No.
Racquetball?
No.
Polo?
Why don't you ask where I was born?
Where were you born?
I was born in the Ozark Mountains of Missouri.
Then you must be a surfer.
I said the Ozark Mountains of Missouri.
Is that like, so you must be like a mountain climber or something?
No.
You don't do like skiing, downhill?
We're
skiing. Snowball fighting. See, I'm a psychic, actually.
Really?
Do you have any Robertsons in your family?
No.
Are you sure?
Positive.
You might have to check that, though.
I'm pretty sure.
Because you might have... Okay, all right, let's move on. You go to Lee Strasberg Film Academy?
Yes.
Yeah, I bet you're going to ask me what the how I knew that.
It's a good guess. It's right over there.
See, that's two out of two.
I guess. I'm an actor.
That's true. But there's a lot of acting schools in the city.
Yeah, yeah.
You're working on Of Mice and Men. Have you worked on Mice and Men?
Not professionally, not like in an actual production.
But you have worked on it as a scene study.
Yeah.
That's three out of three. You got a girlfriend.
Yeah.
Four out of four. Yo, I'm on a fucking roll, bro.
Just call me up just like I was Eddie Harris. In crazy cheese like you think I'm from Paris. You know I get high, you think I get high. You know that I'm a... Jazz and AWOL, that's our team. Step into the party, disrupt the whole scene. When it comes to beats, well, I'm a fiend. I like my sugar with coffee and cream. Just call me up just like I was Eddie Harris. Eating crazy cheese like you think I'm from Paris. You know I get high, you think I get high. You know that I'm warm and I'ma tell you all why.
You gotta fight for your life.
What?
To party. You gotta fight for your life. To party.
up, y'all. It's the G-Man, Don't Quit, here in the Central Park PediCab Tour area. I just want to say that Central Park's 843 acres is 3 miles long and a half a mile across. Everything you see here is put here by man except the rock. So the rock's the only thing indigenous to the park. All the trees were planted, all the grass, everything you see here is put here by man. And basically, before it was a park, it was a shanty town. There were German, Irish, and African American immigrants living here in shacks. And basically, you guys got a reservation? All right, so all the movies are filmed here, like Kevin Meets the Pigeon Lady, Die Hard, they come through Central Park in the taxi and jump out right over there. You got the Avengers, Gossip Girl, Jesse. Hey, Jesse, the Jesse building. Friends is all filmed in Hollywood, but the Friends found supposed to be here. So all the movies are filmed here, and the history, and the celebrity home. So what I'm going to be doing also on this channel is walking you guys through tours daily about Central Park and, you know, things that go on here that are pretty interesting. Used to be a very dangerous place, but sometimes we see, you know, pretty bizarre stuff that's going on, and I'm going to show you that. Have fun.